Hey, Tyler, remember to stop, look, listen, and think before we cross the road.
Okay, Mum.
G'day, Kate.
Oh, hi, Stu.
Hey, Kate, I need your help. Can you recommend a machine that can dig a 5.9 kilometre tunnel beneath Brisbane City?
Oh, I know. You could use a tunnel boring machine.
What's that, Kate?
One of these.
Wow, what an incredibly convenient machine.
This tunnel boring machine is called Elsa.
G'day, tunnel boring machine Elsa.
Hello.
Shall we take a closer look?
Oh, yes, please.
Hit it. This is the cutting face of the tunnel boring machine. It cuts through the earth beneath the city and digs one of the crossover rail tunnels.
Awesome.
This is the main conveyor that carries all the rock and rubble that has been churned up by the cutter face.
Awesome.
This is the engine room.
What?
And this is what a TBM looks like when it's digging under the city.
Awesome!
Onwards! And that's what's inside of a... You can stop that now. Hey!
Sorry, Kate.
And that's what's inside of a tunnel boring machine.
But Kate, where does all the dirt go?
Come with me and I'll show you. The dirt is carried away by lots of big trucks to be used on other construction projects.
Hey Kate, can I borrow the tunnel boring machine for a little while?